They say a man has confessed to killing his father and then dumping his body on the side of the road in Gladwyne. Authorities have arrested Robert Colt III. They say he murdered his father, 59-year-old Robert Colt Jr. of Yadin, Delaware County. Investigators say the victim died of blunt force trauma and stab wounds. His body was found along Spring Mill Road around 7:30 Saturday morning. The suspect was arraigned and is being held in Delaware County Prison without bail.